share with you little things that I have learned through the years. And hopefully we all can do this together. I just advise people that this is an advanced lesson. And those who that they are not ready for this kind of head movement, to go back and find on my other videos some of the music exercises that I have, so you can get to this level. Anyway, so we're going to start with the arpeggio. I'm doing here PMAMI. Pima. And I'm going to prepare to go to C. From C we're going to go to B flat. And from here we're going to go back to A. We draw our fan with our fingers. And we get ready to go to D minor. And you can practice your hand movements. Just use the abanico technique. Prepare to go to B flat. And from B flat we go to A. Let's start again with the arpeggios. I'm prepared to go to D minor. Reach to G and A. And hammer on in the G and A note. And here it comes again. You have to take off from D minor to go to C, and now prepare to go to B flat. And we're going to do the same movement. We're going to add the G with our bass and the middle finger number 2, back to A. Now you can apply the tremolo and do the same thing. This is right hand technique. Go from there to C. Notice that my thumb in my right hand is doing the bass. I'm going 5th, 4th, and 3rd, and up and down, while my index, middle, and annular, they are having a tremolo going in the first string. Now we're in B. We don't stop the tremolo, we change color by moving our hands up and down. Now your hammer on is going to be in F from B. Back to D minor. Now you can do the same movement but very quick. Let's do same thing with the arpeggio. Let's do it again, that wasn't very nice. You can do an up and down arpeggio. So you can use all these flowers to embellish your music. Now we can get it to the next level. We're going to move to the 5th fret with a D minor and keep your tremolo going. Now instead of doing the bass line, we're going to go to the lead. you grab your G here. And let's do the same movement to prepare to go to B flat again. And from B flat, we prepare to go to A. Hammer on and the F note. You can do it with abanico or quick. I hope this video is helpful to you for your guitar playing.